Japan is famous for its seafood, and nowhere is it fresher than the recently opened Toyosu Fish Market, one of the largest wholesale fish and seafood markets in the world. Toyosu Fish Market replaces the historic Tsukiji Market, which opened in 1935. Visitors rise before dawn to witness the famous tuna auction from an observation deck before exploring a new indoor market with a variety of different restaurants and shops. After visiting the new market, head to the Tsukiji Outer Market, where you can wander through narrow streets frozen in time from a bygone era, where restaurants and shops continue to thrive as they have for generations. Here, you can enjoy some of the freshest sushi in Tokyo from restaurants who source daily from Toyosu, bringing a variety of choices, an experience found only in Tokyo.